Take me to the place after this. It's not a song, it's a prayer. Ah! There is a gonna play after this.
And say, I establish my victory. I establish my victory through the power and the blood of Jesus. Every power reside in me that is not God. As this communion comes upon me today, a new government. Power has changed hands. I say, power has changed hands. All the powers ruling your life, they have bowed. As you take forth this communion, I declare to you it is established. I declare to you that you are elevated from where you have been oppressed into another realm where you begin to take dominion and take authority over your life, over your family, and over your destiny. Take in faith, for this is done in the name of Jesus.
To my father.